Have you guys ever wondered using Android games and apps on your computer without any real Android phone? Well, you have come to the right place because Android emulators can do that for you, and we are going to show you which one is best for you. Number 3 is AmiDuOS. AmiDuOS is developed by American Megatrends. They have been designing computer BIOS and chips. This emulator comes in two packages. Jelly Bean costs $10 and Lollipop $15. You are free to try for 30 days. Number 2 is Bluestacks. Bluestacks is available on both Mac and Windows OS. Unlike AmiDuOS, Google Play Store is already installed. One of the best features in it is streaming. Bluestacks TV lets you stream your favorite apps and games on Twitch and let you watch other streamers too. One of the best features of Bluestacks I find is it allows many customizations like resolutions and also the virtual hardware settings. And our number one Android emulator is Memu. Memu is a Chinese emulator. It comes with great customizations like Bluestacks. With full hardware compatibility, the performance it is pretty cool. You can emulate actual hardware performance of popular smartphones available in preset setting. You can also set virtual buttons for each game. If you have liked this video, then don't forget to subscribe my channel for more informative stuff like this. Thank you for watching.